advantage as they line up to the four special mission. It's post time for the seventh. Here they come. And a good-looking start. Away they go. They're off and trotting and leaving from the six-hole. Patriarch Hanover. Safe Conduct's going to go with them. Mr. Mayor Hanover to the inside. Ghostly Casper on the scene on the outside by Borth. And behind them, fifth, that special mission. Then the Rail Sitter all wrapped up. Back to Stonebridge Bravo. Dealing with Dewey next to last. Early Trailer is going to be Nazy. McNair puts Patriarch Hanover on point. He'll bring them up to the opening quarter. Ghostly Casper, the one parked out. No two-hole for him. He's going to have to drive on. 27-1 the opening quarter. Off stride when sitting third. Went Safe Conduct. Safe Conduct spoiled a good trip, and he is off stride into the outside of the track. So taking over third, Mr. Mayor Hanover. That one's four clear of Special Mission, who trots fourth, followed fifth by All Wrapped Up. Then it is Stonebridge Bravo ahead of Dealing with Dewey. Two more lengths to Nazy. Back down trotting, but now trailing after the break, Safe Conduct. Ghostly Casper worked his way to the lead. He'll take them up to the half. A length advantage over Patriarch Hanover, and they're halfway home and 56 flat. It's Ghostly Casper over Patriarch Hanover, who did take the late money to be the race favorite. Mr. Mayor Hanover stays in third. Special Mission and Cullen on the move first over. They're now third, catching the covers all wrapped up. Stonebridge Bravo being shuffled. Third over, Dealing with Dewey. Trying to get in contention is Nazy, if he can get himself into gear. And five, maybe six more lengths to Trailer Safe Conduct. It's Ghostly Casper at 3-1 with Borth leading it to that third panel in 1:24-4. And Ghostly Casper turns for home on a lead of a length and a half. Patriarch Hanover angles to the outside for McNair, and behind them is Mr. Mayor Hanover. Special Mission is about 2.5 off the lead. All wrapped up, trying to get a rally going, and behind horses Stonebridge Bravo and Dealing with Dewey from the backfield. But it's Patriarch Hanover taking over the lead from Ghostly Casper with a 16th of a mile to go. And it's going to be Patriarch Hanover to score a length. Ghostly Casper was second. Third goes to Mr. Mayor Hanover. All wrapped up fourth in 1:53-2. A rally going in behind horses Stonebridge Bravo and Dealing with Dewey from the backfield, but it's Patriarch Hanover taking over the lead from Ghostly Casper with a 16th of a mile to go, and it's going to be Patriarch Hanover to score a length. Ghostly Casper was second. Third goes to Mr. Mayor Hanover. All wrapped up fourth in 1:53-2.
Now 100,000 like that, right?